What is up? It's me, Azuna YT, and today we're going to be doing part 2 of the opening 100 crates. Yeah, so I'm going to try to hurry this up a little bit. Look at that. Just opening crates over and over and over again. I bet you that if I sell all the stuff I don't want, I'll have enough to buy some really good stuff. I'll try and get 2 rebirths quickly, and then after I get 2 rebirths, I'll be able to go to Dino Land. That's pretty awesome. Look at all these hats and stuff. That's insanity. Oh, I almost got another good hat. Ooh, this hat looks pretty cool. Cotton candy, that's like the worst thing I could possibly get here, but that's okay. I don't mind. I'm looking at my friend's stuff, so it doesn't really matter. And she wouldn't mind it even if I got everything bad. Cause look at her. She's living the life of the gods or whatever. Wow. I like how these pets actually have special effects. I like the pink unicorn a lot, man. I really do. I'm not joking. Look how fast it, like. I like the rainbow behind it. That's what I'm trying to say. Yeah, that's why I think they should have a. Morphs that also have effects like this. Yeah, one of her friends has the Patriot Pack, but I don't find the Patriot Pack all that insane. Like, sure, it looks pretty cool and it represents America, but it doesn't feel like it's worth it, considering the fact that you can, if you're lucky enough, or like, you know, if you just ask a couple of people to compliment them, they'll give you like a lot of crates for free. I'm just like, I don't know, come to me or come to one of my friends and we'll be chilling. So this is Azuma YT. We are in this video because this is Insanity. So yeah, we're almost down to only 30 more crates to open. 30 more crates to open, 30 more crates to go. Do. I'm orange, Alright. Oh yeah, if I get a Cyber Dominus, that would be awesome. I think that's one of the Dominus as well, but that's insane, guys. Bandit, whatever.
So here's the monkey.
Look at Tigress, look at her freaking Dominuses. She's like actually stacked. 3 of the best Dominuses in the game. And then one extra, and then a couple of extra. And she has all the stuff she needs in this game currently.
Dominus?
Yes, Dominus.
She dominates.
Yes, she dominates the Trisses. The Nissus. Anyways, as soon as I sell the rare stuff. Oh, I almost got the Oof head, one of the most rare things in the game. Yes. Oof. The death sentence. Oh, plasma! What? You're kidding me. I almost had plasma Dominus. Like she does. Look at that. That's 3 effect Dominuses. That's like the little bow. Is one of the Dominuses. Then the pink sparkle is the other Dominus. And then the electricity is the electric Dominus, obviously. No shit. Yes. Look at all this good stuff. I have a pink unicorn. Look at the unicorn. Wow, rainbow. I wonder if you can get a red demon that's legendary. That would be looking pretty swag. Al Capone. I'm almost down to no crates. And I'm almost there. Azuma come in the hair. Azuma be here and there. If you've seen this far in this video, just comment hashtag good try pleb.
Have you?
Exactly.
Jerk.
Conscience gets this. Punish. Was somebody knocking?
Because I don't have enough money for flowers.
Wait, was somebody knocking?
No.
Alright, conscience.
I just broke
Actually, wait, I was gonna say that I cannot believe that Dino Buns give you more money than, like, dirt, but that makes sense. But I cannot believe that candy underground gives you more money than this. I feel like shit. Just don't mess up this time in the video and do not kill anything. Thank you. Come again.
I'm a bitch.
Danke you. Danke Shen. Danke Herr. Danke, Binga, Binga Bear. Danke schön, danke. Ich sein Hitler, what? Purple is the crown. Look at that guy, look at that guy, look at that, look at that, look at this dude. Okay, dominant crown is trash. I want a dominus, not a dominant crown. Dominant crown suck.
I thought that was like a pizza crown.
Yeah, no. It'd be good if they actually delivered pizza to your house whenever you get one of those. That'd be pretty dope. Just imagine that, like.
Yeah, your address is again, kid. No, you drop your and steal your ID.
I suppose. Gladiator. I want a stupid dumbass. I've not got a thing. I've only got one legendary, and that was right at the start. I got a legendary, and I was like, I must be lucky today. I thought it'd be my lucky day, considering the fact that the first thing I got is a legendary white top hat. As you can see, this one, the top hat.
Top
hat. But no, I can't even get some wood in me boot. Angie, what the hell? Angie, what a helmet! And that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. As you can see, we literally got no sh in the stupid stuff, but that's okay. That's okay. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.